This video will show you how to use the Brightspace Pulse mobile app. You can download it from the Android or Apple app stores. Firstly, open the app, select Get Started, and pick TU Dublin from the list of institutions. If you don't have location services enabled, search for TU Dublin and pick it from the list of results. On the sign-on page, enter your username and password and click Login. You'll first be taken to the Courses tab, which will have a tile for each of the modules that you're enrolled in. For each of your modules, you may see notifications for assignments, discussions, and quizzes. In this case, our module has two discussion notifications. Clicking on this will take you to the discussion forum where you can read and reply to discussion threads. From the Notifications tab, you'll be notified of and can view the grades you've earned, new or updated course content, discussion posts, and announcements. To view a grade, select the respective item and swipe left to reveal. The Subscriptions tab will notify you of updates to discussion topics that you have subscribed to. In the Upcoming tab, a graph will display upcoming activities from your modules at a glance. You can filter this by selecting Work to Do, Events, or All. A summary of activities due each day will be displayed below the graph, indicating the time that they're due and the modules they're associated with. Tap a date on the graph to view activities that are due that day. You can also add calendar events yourself by using the plus button and selecting Work to Do or Event. These will only be viewable to you, and if you log out or delete the Pulse app, all personal dates will be erased. You can also change some settings for your calendar graph from the Settings menu. Clicking on a tile will take you to a table of module contents. Here you can select individual units and view content directly on your device. Depending on the file type, some files will need to be downloaded to your device, while others can be previewed within the app. You can also view content offline by selecting Make Available Offline. Clicking on the Course Homepage button will launch the complete module homepage within Pulse. From the menu, you'll also have access to module tools, such as assessments, and announcements and discussions. You can even upload an assignment submission from directly within the Pulse app, either from your device, or if enabled, from cloud storage. If you have trouble logging in, contact support@dit.ie. For all other queries, contact your module lecturer.